Hi, friends. This is Becky Lewis in Central Indiana. I'm back. So, friends, I finally got a video put out. Probably not one anybody was expecting, huh? Been a long time. So, I have a question for you. What would you like to see for the Becky Lewis channel next? What's next for my channel, friends? I want to know what people want to see. I've got all kinds of things that I've done. I've done wildlife and I've done general things, and you know I've done sky, and I'm into the wild foraging. And I've had some crazy things, friends, and I've still got a bunch of stuff I never did put out. You know, I don't think anybody realized I was really getting pretty sick there. You know, knocking at death's door and all that. So, but hey, I'm working my way back. And I want to know, what's next for the Becky Lewis channel? Make a request, friends. I know somebody out there wants to know what happened on that trip. The video's not there anymore, obviously, because after 3 months on the road, a 6-month road trip, that wasn't. It was only supposed to be 1 month. And for anybody who remembers the video and all the things that we said we were going to do and places we were going to go and yada yada. But guess what? I did manage to make it to some rock hunts. I did manage that. I got some really cool and special things, friends. I fought hard for. I prayed for each and every piece. Is there anybody out there that has a request for the Becky Lewis channel? I have a whole new me, friends. And you just never know. At this point, what you're going to get, because I'm still recovering. And being honest, not ready to come back. But I'm being pressured. I don't want to say pressured. That's the wrong word. I'm being so highly encouraged from spirit. Say what you want. Say what you will. It's a connection that I haven't spoken of still. There's a lot of things about me that you don't know. Places I've been. Places I've wanted to go. Things I've done. People I've been with. The crazy life that I've had. Somewhere back in 2013, I just kind of hopped on the scene with all my crazy sky stuff. But nobody ever heard the story of how it happened and why I was able to get so many astonishing things, the most of which I never shared. Just too much work. And I was so sick. I was so sick. I worked so hard for all of you. Because I love you, and because I was driven, and even in my sickened state where I could barely go, when I would get the drive and I would get the urge and the message, away I'd go. But the crazy thing, really crazy thing that happened, friends, is just as I could no longer make it, the anomalies died out. It was the craziest thing ever. In fact, I think the last anomaly I got, and that was one even I was ignoring, and my husband had to call me to get my camera. I don't know. Oh, here it was. the twin flame tail object. That was the last really crazy object I got, and then I started getting sicker and sicker. This plume thing isn't, I don't know, maybe that was, I don't know. Friends, I was so sick. God, I was just getting sicker and sicker, and I can't tell the story really of how it all happened in just a few minutes, but what I want to know from any of you out there, from anybody that's followed my channel, perhaps even from the beginning, is there anything out there that I've done that you want more of? Is there something new that I haven't done that you'd like to see? I'm on foot, friends. I don't drive yet, again, but I'm working on getting myself back. There's a lot of things I'm working on right now, and I know there's a lot of you out there who are working on just trying to survive too, in so many ways. I look at these things that I've put out, friends, and I know they're not even the half of what I was given in my heart to do, and I just couldn't get to it or couldn't do it. Look, this right here, this thing, oh my gosh, I never did go back. I never did go back and do part two. I'll tell you what, friends, this isn't the same one as that original red lightning storm that I had done, oh, wherever it's at. This thing here, oh my gosh, is this the red kachina in the southeast for 4 years? That picture on that video came from that red lightning storm, and that's actually light going across there. I don't know if I've got my cursor available or not. Dang it, I think I turned it off. You might be able to see it highlighting over here on the, is this the red kachina in the southeast? Wow, right here. Friends, that was light that lit across there. If there's any of you out there that haven't seen some of these crazy red lightning things and crazy objects that I've captured over the years, understand, friends, I wasn't lucky. I wasn't lucky. I was blessed. I was sent. It was ordained. I am and was there and have been a recorder of the signs and wonders. I feel so blessed that I was given that opportunity. But if there's anything that I've done that you want more of, or something I haven't done that you'd like to see, please drop me some suggestions, friends. I'm trying to grow. I'm trying to survive. Trying to come back, you know, but I'll never be the same. I'll just never be the same. Too much has happened. Too much. And if anybody wants to know, even if there's something I can't put out publicly, if you really want to know, I'll tell you in private. I love you, friends. Is that thing cool? That was, I had to go all the way to Alabama for that. I had to go to Alabama for that. I was led to go all the way to Alabama for that. I was so blessed. I've been so blessed. Even in all my trials, friends, I call my life a hell ride in an angel's cart for a reason. For a reason. No matter what I've suffered in my life, I've always had a special something going on, an overseeing. You can call them downloads. You can call it the light. You can call it spirit. You can call it whatever you want, friends. It's a side of myself I've never shared really in depth, but it's there. I love you, friends. Drop me a suggestion. If there's anybody out there who just needs a hug, drop me a line. The most I can do right now is give you a cyber hug. But you know what? If you're close enough and if you want to make it here, I would give you a hug. I love you, friends. Have a great night. or day. Bye for now.